60 subscribers today. It is January 1st, 2021. I love all you guys for the support you're giving me. But my goal is, I'm going to wait. We're going to keep this going for another year, all right? And I want to hit at least 1,000 subs by next year. Hopefully we can blow my goal out of the water. But January 1st, 2022, we'll see where we're at. Again, none of this is possible without you guys. I appreciate all the support and all the you know, love on my videos and stuff. Really means a lot to me. So all 60 of you, I love you guys. And thank you for everything. All right, without further ado, let's hop into the actual video now, which is, you can tell by the title, my jersey collection. I'm going to start off with my basketball jerseys. You know, you've probably seen a lot of these in older videos if you have watched them, but we have Detroit Pistons, throwback, Richard Hamilton. I've had this since I was a little youngin'. Rip Hamilton was a part of that 2004 Detroit Pistons championship team. Was a big part of their success, so yeah, I don't really wear this one ever. It doesn't really fit. I mean, it can still fit on me, but it's super tight. So Richard Hamilton is the first one. All right, next up, Luka Doncic. Luka of the Dallas Mavericks. Luka is my favorite player in the NBA right now. I am a Mavericks fan, actually, believe it or not, even though I'm from Michigan. You can call me a bandwagon, but I started liking the Mavericks as soon as Kristaps got traded there. Well, actually, I've always loved Dirk Nowitzki. Dirk Nowitzki's been probably my favorite player until he retired. I actually, like, modeled my jump shot after his, where he does, like, the crazy fadeaway over the head. You know, I got a lot of hate for that at my high school, but, you know, it worked for me. I was wet with it. So, anyways, this is a Luka jersey. This isn't a Dirk one. I'd love a Dirk one, but I am a Mavericks fan because of Dirk, and that brings me to Luka Doncic. Is my favorite NBA player right now, so Luka Doncic. Next up, this one's probably my favorite basketball jersey I have. It's a John Wall Washington Wizards jersey. Wall doesn't play for the Wizards anymore. He plays on the Rockets, but that man was nasty in his younger days. The dude could dunk. He was a slasher. He was crazy. John Wall is my best friend's favorite NBA player, and my best friend's favorite NBA team is the Wizards. So, you know, I kind of got this. I'm not to, like, ride him, but, you know, it's super cool. Like, it looks really cool. Like, look at the front. The front is super cool. It's really cool. I'm glad I got it. I got it the day he got traded. It was, like, $40 on the NBA store. And I was like, don't ask me twice. I'm buying that. Those are my three basketball jerseys. Now I have football jerseys, right? Okay. Quite a bit of these, actually, so let me just take them all off the hangers real quick. There we go. All right. First up, big Dick Nick. All right, Big Dick Nick Foles. Super Bowl MVP. Nick Foles won a Super Bowl for my Philadelphia Eagles. He was a backup, and he came in and didn't lose in the playoffs. That's incredible. I had to get a Nick Foles jersey, even though he was out of Philadelphia, I think, the year after the Super Bowl win. Maybe he played one more year there, but Wentz was the guy. He was the guy. Wentz over Foles was smart. That was still, I will never go back on that. The move was to get rid of Nick Foles and keep Wentz, but Nick Foles will forever hold a special spot in my heart. Nick Foles, number 9. I love this guy. He brought me so much joy with that Super Bowl, so love him for that. Next up, I'll save that one. Next up, we have just because, I don't know, it looks cool. Like, number one, and Murray on the back. It's cool. It's cool. Yeah. So, next up, we have, let's say, probably my, well, I don't know. Let's do this one. If you can't tell, it's Chase Young of the Washington football team. Chase Young, one of the most promising rookies. Holy cow, my hair is going insane. But Chase Young is one of the most promising rookies from his class. Incredible pass rusher. He's the future in Washington. He's going to be really good, really high on that kid. Even though I am an Eagles fan, I did buy a Washington football team jersey. I don't know. I like Chase Young. I wanted to get a Chase Young. I like the cool, like the red, white, and yellow type with the yellow on the little arms here. That looks really cool, and the double nines is cool. So, Chase Young, Chase Young. I'm not gonna rank them in favorites because, in all honesty, I love all my jerseys. Otherwise, I wouldn't have got them. So, lastly, we have Julio Jones. Julio Jones. Jones is incredible. If you don't know him, watch some football and you'll know him. There, I hope this you guys can see that good. But Julio Jones of the Atlanta Falcons, he is getting up there in age, kind of, but he's really good. He's a physical wide.